This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Well, a pretty active next 24 to 36 hours coming our way. Not this evening. Clear skies will turn partly cloudy as we get towards sunrise tomorrow, and temps only falling down into the upper 30s and low 40s overnight. Next system arrives tomorrow. Rain and maybe some snow, likely. Any of the snow going to mix in later on in the system, but rain mostly coming for this. And then a nice end of the week and another very nice weekend coming our way. 79 yesterday after a morning low down to 29. A little above normal for this time of year. Nothing in the rain gauge. We've almost eaten up all of our surplus. Hopefully we'll add some more to that here tomorrow. Well, temperatures in the 60s and 70s. A gorgeous Monday evening here across the High Plains. 60s and 70s all across western Nebraska and southeastern Wyoming. Winds are fairly light, under 15 miles an hour. A few gusts over towards Mullen and Valentine in the 15 to 20 mile an hour range. Well, getting on the bus tomorrow, it's going to just be mostly cloudy when you head out the door. Temperatures in the low 40s, but when you return home, it's going to be rainy. You're going to need that raincoat. Temps only in the 40s on the way home, so we're not going to warm up too much tomorrow, and we're going to be getting on the way home. Really good chances of getting rain out there. Future cast for tonight shows partly cloudy skies. We'll see a few overhead clouds. All the precip's going to stay off to the west tonight. As we get towards sunrise, might start to see a few light showers develop. Lows are going to fall down primarily into the 40s here across the region, a few areas in the upper 30s. Now tomorrow, a little more active, a lot more active, in fact. As we roll through the morning hours, we're going to start to see these rain showers increase by lunchtime. Rain going to be falling across a portion of the area, moderate to heavy rain in a few locations. Then notice as the system wraps around tomorrow night, it mixes that rain into snow and pulls away. It's a small but a mighty system out there, and we're going to be dealing with high temperatures, 40s in the west, 60s in the east, even near 70, a very steep gradient there from the colder temps to the warmer temps, and some of those highs are going to be realized in the morning before temps fall in the afternoon. Now, what are we looking at for precip? Decent amounts of precip here in some areas. You'll see a widespread quarter to a half an inch, not out of the question for many locations. Some isolated areas could pick up an inch or more. It depends on if you get under some of those heavier rain showers. Snow is going to be fairly light, should be under an inch, maybe some areas picking up an inch or two, and most areas staying all in the form of rain or rain-snow mix that's not going to accumulate a whole lot. Mainly, we're going to be looking for the rain and the moisture out there coming our way. Partly cloudy skies overnight, lows down around 42, light winds, not light winds tomorrow. We're going to look at breezy conditions, rain showers early, a steady rain by afternoon, and it could be moderate to heavy at times. Breezy as well, 15 to 25 mile an hour winds, highs only in the low 50s, and we're going to stay in the 50s again on Wednesday, but look at Thursday through the weekend. We warm up in the 60s to near 70 every single day, with not much coming in the way of precip after we get through this little system here tomorrow. It looks like a pretty dry and pretty comfortable 7-day forecast.